My work focuses on abdominal radiology, which is really imaging of the abdomen and pelvis. And a lot of the work that we do focuses on diagnosing different diseases in these body parts. A lot of the patients that we get are patients who have oncological conditions, and so we're diagnosing cancers, we're restaging cancers, we're seeing if cancers responded to therapy, and we're also seeing acute complications that may be associated with those patients. We also have a very robust outpatient practice where we see a lot of patients who are non-oncology related who come in with just abdominal pain. In the MR field, we're doing elastography, which allows us to measure stiffness of the liver, for example, without putting a needle into it. So that's sort of the stuff that's very exciting for me. I felt that there was so much diversity in the pathology that you see, so much ability to make a difference in these patients' lives by diagnosing disease, by diagnosing the lack of disease as well, which is also very gratifying. And so that's something I'm really passionate about.